Hey guys, my name is TheViper105 and today I'll be making a video on just using pure starters deck. So like we could use the arrows, bombers, archers, knight, fireball, mini P.E.K.K.A, musketeer, giant, prince, baby dragon, skeleton, army, and witch. And I'm gonna be versus my brother, so this is gonna be mine. It's gonna be the mini P.E.K.K.A, musketeer, bomber, witch, giant, baby dragon, prince, and skeleton army. And yeah, so I'm gonna go to my friends list. I'm gonna send my brother friend requests, and we're gonna start battling like two matches only. If I'm to accept. Let's see if this is a good deck. So I'm gonna put musketeer down. Oh, he's gonna put it. So you know what? Don't put it too. Oh no no! The baby dragon to get off that thing. Oh no! He's gonna distract me. Distract me. Distract the witch. I'm going next to no. How was? Wait, that witch. No. Okay, so that's good. That's good. So I might do half of his damage. No, never mind. Come on. Yes, witch. Let's get save some elixir. And just telling you guys that I barely started my YouTube channel 2 weeks ago, and I just want to tell you guys to make sure to subscribe, leave a like. And I'll be making more videos every time. And hope you guys enjoy my YouTube channel. Hope we can get far. And yeah. That bomber did a lot of damage. No! Those are not gonna get enough damage. Yeah, they didn't get so far. Come on, let's try. Let's almost do double elixir time. That's when we make our push. Oh no, 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 no. Let's go, Kaga. Yes. Let's call push right there. Yes, double elixir time. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, so we might take down his tower. Then all of these we could have. Okay, so that P.E.K.K.A might do at least two puts. Yes. Okay, so yeah, we might want to win this one. Let's put a witch down to distract that P.E.K.K.A. Let's go expect an army. Put that over here. So the bomber will get distracted. And let's put the giant. Okay, so at least I think we did. Yeah, we got that tower. And so we won him. Just gonna do one last one. But we'll wait until he does something. You know what? I'm gonna tell him let's do just a regular deck. And let's see who wins. So my regular deck is this one. The Hog Rider. Hog Rider, Skeleton Army, Eli Barbarian, Zap, Musketeer, Valkyrie, Fire Spirits, and Witch. So I'm gonna go with Friendless and. Oh, he already requested one? Oh, fuck you. That's pretty. He does want to lose. He wants to lose so bad that we'll smoke him. We'll beat him up. No. Oh, fuck the Eli Barbarian. Okay, that Eli Barbarian might do a lot of work. Yes. Zap. Yes. Come on, Eli Barbarian. No. Yes. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna take that down. Put the fire spirit. No, the two. pulls Skarmy down. He zapped my Skarmy. I don't know why I like calling a Skarmy episode. Many YouTubers say he called the Sky Tsunami a Skarmy for short. Save up elixir. Put down my witch. Let's put the Elo Barbarian. Come on. No, goddamn wizard. Is that the yes? No. Let's put down the hover. So that hover with us two swings would be perfect. Or at least maybe one. Two. Yes. Yeah, so we have to put something in. Put a skirt in army. So, jeez. We'll put the five skirts. Put the laughter in. Easy, got my tail again. You know what? You get two. Oh yeah. Take this electro boomer. Oh no, wait, hold on. I know what to do. Perfect set. Ooh, yeah. Put down the hog. I mean, let's put down the witch so I can take down the hog rider. No. This is a damage to me. He's putting a rock right now. Come on. Let's try to save up for the musketeer and then put a hog rider. And then we'll just put a. Come on. No, why did I put the skeleton on me? Come on. Fire spirits? Okay, so that's gonna be. Yes. Yes, so we won, guys. So that's gonna be making it to the end of the video. I hope you guys like this video. I'll make it more like in the weekends or weekdays. And I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you guys next time.